Pixiwoo, sisters Sam and Nick Chapman, bring great looks to their millions of internet followers. And now, Steph.
Makeup is great. It can change how you look
and also how you feel.
Hi, Steph. Your hair looks gorgeous.
Thank you.
Just look at me for a second. What I'm thinking is that we might go really quite smoky on your eyes. Cool. To go with your lovely little sort of pixie cut.
Steph's had her haircut quite short and she's had a colour change as well, so we decided to focus on the eyes and go for quite a dramatic look.
Polish. I don't want to make it too kind of Hollywood or too perfect, because
yeah,
I just don't
I agree.
Think it's going to suit your image. Cool. What do you think,
kind of, yes, yeah, that kind of grungy, imperfect, perfect,
yeah,
but
don't...
still done.
We're keeping the foundation really nice and sheer because we're going to go quite strong on the eyes.
If you do like to wear a smoky eye but you find that you get a lot of fall down or the product kind of ruins your foundation, there's no reason why you can't do the eye first and then go back in with the foundation.
I'm using shimmery violet cream eyeshadow.
When doing a smoky bold eye, use a cream eyeshadow underneath. It helps the colour set to the eyes much better and much bolder.
Now I've got a blue eyeshadow. It's really important that you apply this with one brush and then you blend it with a clean brush so you get a really nice, soft, smoky effect. I'm just gonna take this along the lash line. Thank you.
Steph, is this the sort of look that you would go for?
I don't, but I'm quite excited to see it.
I'm so excited for you to see it. The majority of the colour goes at the base where the lash line is and you just softly blend it up.
Because we've gone really strong on the eyes, you want to keep the lips quite nude. Okay, we're ready. Are you ready, Steph?
Yep. Wow, yeah, I love it.
Is it the sort of thing that you think you could create? Or would
Hopefully,
that...
yeah, I do really like
I
it.
Love
yeah,
it
I love
you.
It.